General Manager Theodore Long said if JBL gets involved physically in this matchup, if he touches John Cena, he will be fined heavily.
Well, exactly what Theodore Long said. I'm going to hit you where it hurts, Vincent. That's what Long said to JBL. That's in the wallet.
You saw earlier tonight JBL sending a message to John Cena when he viciously, brutally attacked Scotty Too Hotty, forcing Scotty to say, I quit. For John Cena, volunteering for this matchup may not be wise, Taz, just 3 days removed from Judgment Day when the Bashams have their marching orders to take out Cena.
I agree.
So it will be Doug Basham starting things off in this handicap matchup against the WWE Champion, John Cena. Again on Sunday, Cena and JBL in the I Quit match that can be described only as brutal. There are no rules. There are no pinfalls and submissions. You beat your opponent to the point where he says, I quit. That is how you either remain or become champion. And look at John Cena.
Right now, John Cena, you know, as you pointed out, in very good words, he's in an uphill battle here. You're in there against the former WWE Tag Team Champions, the Basham Brothers, and you got JBL on the outside who can't get physically involved.
But mentally he can.
Well, exactly. And, you know, that's in John Cena in the back of his head, that he knows JBL, a guy you're going to be in an I Quit match this Sunday, is right there ringside watching.
Well, I have to correct you in semantics, but a correction as well. JBL can get physically involved. But if he does, there will be a price. We just don't know how heavy the price would be.
All right, well.
John Cena with that side headlock on Doug Basham, controlling the pace early part of the matchup.
Well, you want to see, Cena needs to keep one man in there at a time and avoid the frequent tags. Oh, and John Cena's smart enough, he realizes that. And now Cena has to kind of cut the ring off in half as if he was in a tag match. And that's what he's doing. You see, that's exactly what Cena's doing.
But what Danny Basham did there was cause the distraction and allow Doug Basham to take control of the matchup.
Well, hence the word handicap match. And now this is where you don't want to be if you're Cena, but Cena's in a tough spot.
Oh, look at John Cena. Now, how wise was that?
Pretty smart. Pretty smart.
That's why he is the WWE Champion. And look at that. A big right hand delivered to Danny Basham. JBL not pleased as he looks on. John Cena sending Danny Basham back into the ring and the champion again on the attack. As you were talking strategy for this handicap matchup here tonight,
whoa.
As John Cena delivers the side slam, has the hook of the outside leg and a kick out. What type of strategy would you employ in an I Quit match on Sunday? Is there a strategy?
The strategy is just to come in there with a load of intestinal fortitude, hope for some luck, and hope to get your opponent.
Oh man! What a clothesline! But again, the distraction, and now Danny Basham planting John Cena DDT.
Anytime Cena starts mounting some offense, man, he's got the other Basham to worry about.
And Danny Basham with the right hand. Again, the marching orders by the Basham to soften Cena up for Sunday. And any bruise, any wound, any cut you might be able to put on Cena tonight just aids JBL by softening Cena up for that I Quit match.
Well, mark my words, if the Bashams put any kink, any dent in the armor on John Cena's body, JBL will go for it and see that come this Sunday at Judgment Day.
The Bashams working as a team, a double team on John Cena. Frequent tags. Here comes Danny. Now, Sunday in the I Quit match. It will be violent. It will be brutal. There's a reason this is the first time in over 6 years that the WWE Championship will be defended in this type of matchup.
Well, now, again, look at that. JBL just reading the riot act right in the face of Cena while he's getting choked illegally by Doug Basham.
Well, that was an illegal choke in this particular matchup, but on Sunday, the referee's basically just a traffic cop because that choke will be perfectly legal in the I Quit match.
John Cena's got to get past the Bashams first, and look at the predicament that John Cena's in. Oh, man. Hung up in a tree of woe there.
JBL, the number one contender, enjoying what he's seen as Basham Brothers due to Cena.
Wouldn't you? I mean, if I was JBL, I'd be happy as a pig, and you know what? I mean, you got the Bashams doing your dirty work here. Tag was mad. That's legal for Danny Basham to be in there right now.
Basham's look very aggressive here tonight. John Cena trying to battle out again. Here's the right hand by John Cena. And there's a thumb to the eye and a tag made to Doug.
Very crafty right there by Danny Basham to poke those eyes illegally, though. Watch this.
Ooh. Double team to the throat of John Cena.
John Cena's in pain here.
Here's the hook of the leg, shoulders down, and a kick out by John Cena.
Cena's trying to get his wind here now. Look at the submission hold. Got the arm trapped, the key lock behind. Why he's got that jaw lock. Very excruciating, painful submission there.
But again, there will be no submissions come Sunday at Judgment Day. You beat your opponent till he says, I quit. It's simple.
Give up, John. You have your entire life. Give up now.
Cover.
Hook of the leg again and again a kick out.
Every time JBL gets on that microphone.
Look at this now. A double team.
Well, it's not. See, now. Now it's just a mental game, not just the physicality by the Bashams, but now Cena's got to deal with listening to JBL scream at him on that microphone.
Well, this is what you were talking about earlier. JBL can't get physically involved or he'd be
give
fine.
Give up, John. Give up. You've done it your whole life. Say I quit. Say it. Say it. Say it, Cena. Say I quit. Say I quit.
Look at
You've
this.
Done it your whole life. Say it right now. Say I quit. You will Sunday.
Yeah, Danny Basham just put Cena there so JBL could just scream at him. Look at that, psychologically, as you were saying,
here's the cover, hook of the leg, Cena kicks out.
Psychologically, John Cena's got to be spent here. Cena, thus far tonight, is refusing to quit, even against these odds.
And there's the tag made to Doug Basham. And the co-secretaries in defense continue to soften up.
Oh, my
there's
God,
a big
what a leg drop.
Here's the
hook of
that leg again. Shoulders are down, and a two, Cena kicks out.
Cole, and I think it's important to point out again, the Bashams are not just the co-secretaries in defense. These guys are former tag team champions. And I'm telling you, they know how to wear a guy out.
And look at John Cena battling back with the right hands. Cena. Here's the cover.
Come on, ref.
Referee distracted, allowing Danny Basham to break up the three count.
I'll tell you, Cena's in trouble. Big time trouble.
John Cena's in a lot of trouble, and JBL has got to be licking his lips.
Tick tock. It's the end of your era, John, and it's been a short one. 3 days, John. Your reign is over.
Oh! This match may be
Stay
over.
Quit.
Hook of the leg. Shoulders down. Kick out again by the champion.
I will not be covering you, trying to pin you Sunday. I will be kicking your
Wow. I mean, I'll tell you what. Just imagine you're getting whooped by two guys and you got another guy on the outside telling you what he's going to do to you come Sunday when your title's on the line. Man, oh man.
Oh, look at John Cena. Smart. That was a great counter.
Very clever right there by Cena.
The Bashams are going for a double team. The WWE Champion countered. JBL trying to will the Bashams on. This could be a turning point for Cena. He needs to get back into the ballgame here. Cena blocks the right hand. A shot to the gut. Another right hand by John Cena.
Wow.
WWE Champion.
Yeah, he's trying to build momentum for sure, Cena is.
Doug Basham on the
line. Oh my God.
Spinning back body drop on the shoulder. Here's Danny Basham. Nice hip toss by Cena.
Watch out, double.
John Cena, stop slam, and the Bashams. Listen to our fans.
You can't see me, and there goes Doug. Five knuckle time, come on.
Connecting. Staring down at JBL.
Looking in his eyes.
Could this be JBL? The bottom line is, come Sunday at Judgment Day, one of these two men will utter the words, I quit.